Hi, I'm Seamus Coleman here with the Needham Channel. Alongside me is Jack Curran, the winning goaltender for the Needham Rockets today, and their huge upset victory of Duxbury. Duxbury's first in-state loss in 5 years. Jack, how's it feel to win this game today?
Well, it feels great. You know, we had a great team effort out there, and you know, couldn't ask for anything more out of these guys.
Jack made some tremendous saves in this one. Jack, how about your play? You just really stood in your head for this team all game long.
Yeah, you know, just going out there and making saves, clearing the ball, just doing the simple things, and came up with the win.
And quickly, Jack, talk about you guys' play in the neutral zone. It looked like on them trying to break the ball, you guys had some great pressure, and your defensive play from both the middies and defensemen. Let's talk about that quickly.
Yeah, we broke up a lot of their clears, you know, all the little stuff with the ground balls and all the battles. We did a really great job, and that's what got us the win.
All right, well, there you heard it, Froze, from Jack Curran, the winning goaltender today. Jack, thanks a lot for joining us.
Thank you.